Shrek? Shrek?
Well, they're both festive, aren't they? What do you think, Harold?
Yes, fine.
Oh. Try to at least pretend that you're interested in your daughter's wedding ball.
Honestly, Lillian, I don't think it really matters. How do we know there's even going to be a ball?
Mom! Dad!
Oh, hello, dear.
What's that, Cedric? Right, coming!
Mom, have you seen Shrek?
I haven't. You should ask your father. Be sure and use small words, dear. He's a little slow this morning.
Can I help you, Your Majesty?
Ah, yes!
I'll take one terrible beer filled up way too high so I spill most of it, and a too long hot dog and a too short bun. And do you have mustard and relish?
Yeah, it's right there between the entrance and the exit to the bathroom.
Perfect. And can I get a bag of unsalted peanuts? You know, something I would never eat anywhere else in the world.
Sure, here you go.
Great. I can't wait to have diarrhea in the stall with no door while 20 guys wait for me to finish.
Dad, have you seen Shrek?
No, I haven't, dear. I'm sure he just went off to look for a nice mud hole to cool down in, you know, after your little spat last night.
Oh, you heard that, huh?
Darling, the whole kingdom heard you. I mean, after all, it is in his nature to be, well, a bit of a brute.
Him? You know, you didn't exactly roll out the welcome wagon.
Well, what did you expect? I mean, look at what he's done to you.
Shrek loves me for who I am. I would think you'd be happy for me.
Darling, I'm just thinking about what's best for you. Maybe you should do the same.